America's favorite radio program, Yachts and Hour Spots. Star your softy virtually. And good evening, all of our works. Asking the drum line.
Good evening, Kirk Felix. Nice to be here.
All of the Warbucks, I understand you have something to tell the folks at home about our little Annie.
Yes, Percy. I am now conducting a nationwide coast-to-coast search for Annie's parents. Furthermore, I am offering a certified check for $50,000 to anyone who can prove that they are, in fact, Annie's parents.
Wow!
So, Annie's parents, if you're listening in, write to all of the Warbucks care of this station. Thank you, all of the Warbucks.
No. Thank you, Richie.
Well, as he might be all talking about, the another one of our Thursday night get-togethers has gone like that, so you can say it's a fox head. Yes, this is your old softie, Mrs. Healy's boyfriend, saying, until next week, same time, same station, good night.
Easy streets, that's where
certain?
Yes, sir. Now I'm going to move up the ladder. I'm so sorry.
Oh, gee. I was sure someone was going to be the parent. Mr. Warbot, did you come in from the fresh country from the PR?
Finally. Agent Gutherson has succeeded in locating the manufacturer of Annie Flockett in Utica, New York.
Oh boy.
Over 90. Over 90,000 were made and sold.
Ah, gee.
I'm sorry, Annie, but I'm afraid the FBI doesn't think that there's a chance in a million of tracing your parents through the lockets.
It's okay. You tried your best.
Grace, do you have those legal documents I gave you the other day?
Right here.
Annie, I want to adopt you.
Adopt me?
Yes or no?
If I can't have my real mother and father, then there's no one in the world I'd rather have than you, Mr. Orbucks.
Annie, this is not just going to be an adoption, it's going to be a celebration. And you can have anyone in the world you would like to go to. So, who would you like?
Well, Miss Farrell here, and Mr. Drake, and Mrs. Pugh, and well, everyone here.
Drake!
Yes, sir?
Tell the staff to get spiffed up. They're going to be guests at Annie's adoption party.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and the kids.
Oh, no. I'm afraid it'll be far past their bedtime now, but I'll tell you what. We'll have everyone from the orphanage over tomorrow for a big Christmas party.
Miss Hannah, you too?
Why not? And I am the luckiest man in the world.
And I'm the luckiest kid!
Together at last, together forever, we're tying a knot, they never can sever.
Sunshine now to turn my skies blue.
I don't need anything but you. Yesterday I was playing awful.
You can say that again.
Yesterday I was playing awful.
But let's
not now.
Let's laugh.
For the mouse.
I worry something like this.
But nothing on earth ever define us.
And if tomorrow I'm an apple seller too,
I don't need anything. I don't need anything but you. $50,000 to anyone who can prove that they're Annie's parents?
No, sir. Anyway, we don't want no money.
On the other hand, Ralph, remember that little pig farm out in New Jersey? With $50,000, we could afford to raise Annie upright in the country.
Do you mind if Annie stays here until tomorrow morning? Christmas. Then you can come back to pick up Annie. And check.
Whatever you prefer, sir.
Bye, Annie, love.
Until tomorrow morning, honey, think that you'll be spending the rest of your life with us.
Oops.
Pardon me, cutie. Merry Christmas.
Well, this is...
wonderful news.
Drake champagne.
That's hard.
We must celebrate, because we've just had the most wonderful news in the world. Annie has found her parents. To Annie Mudge.
To Annie Mudge. Annie.
I've lost her. I've lost Annie.
Sir, I have the strangest feeling that I've seen that Mr. Mudge before. That he is not who he says he is.
Then we won't give her up till we're certain.
But how?
I'll find a way. I'll go straight to the top, to the President of the United States, even if she is a Democrat.
Yes, ma'am.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly
New deal.
So did I.